this is your bow and arrow exercise. I'm going to show it to you today in sitting. It doesn't have to be done in sitting, it can be done also in standing, so whichever position you prefer. The only thing is if you're doing it in standing, make sure that you're keeping your hips forward when you're sitting down. It's a bit easier to fix your hips, okay? So if you're sitting cross-legged like me, you may want a little block underneath your bottom just to open up your hips a little bit, a little bit stiff. Okay, so thinking about drawing your shoulder blades back and down and your ribs nice and soft melting in towards your spine. Keeping that position, bring your arms out in front of you here and clasping them together. Again, to take a nice deep breath in, I'm going to swipe one arm down the other arm and across your chest, opening up your chest, looking behind at that back hand, keeping your shoulders away from your ears. And then we exhale, bring the arms straight back to join. Good, again on the other side. So keeping those hips facing forwards, particularly if you're standing. Nice deep breath in. Sweep across the chest. Open up, look behind you. Feel that nice stretch through your upper back.